Good morning. I look terrible. Never mind.
Currently 11, and as you can see, I still haven't gotten ready, and my room's getting fuller and fuller with like stuff. I need to get something to store everything in there. And what did I want to say? Oh yeah, I can't decide what to wear or what makeup and hair I should do, because I do like getting ready and we have to go out later to get food and a blender. I mean, you don't really have to get ready, but I do want to. I feel more productive. And what I wanted to say was, I love the getting up early thing again. I just thought that was a mirror, but the mirror is here. Oh, wow. But I love the getting up early thing again, because I got up at 6 yesterday and a 6 today. And that's just so good. That's just so good. Because, like, it's 11 now, and I've started my assignment. I've had like 2 breakfasts. I've chilled with my mom. I've talked with my mom. I've looked for some furniture, and it's still not even lunchtime. Like, I love it. It's like, if you get up at 6, you have 6 hours. Wow. You have 6 hours until 12, and then maybe another 6. Until 6 p.m. So you have 12 hours just with like normal stuff where you can do something, because it's like after 6 I don't really want to work anymore, but you get shit done in like those 12 hours, so that's great. But I think I'm gonna fix myself now, because this is not looking good. I don't like. I just got ready. Just have on this like little Miami Beach t-shirt and some jeans, because I don't know what to wear today. Yeah. And my hair is up in a pony, because it's just annoying me and I need to wash it. I I don't know whether to put, oh, it actually looks glossy, but it's gonna dry very matte. Don't know whether to put on a gloss or not. I don't know whether to do mascara or not today, because I love mascara. It's like my favorite part, but I don't know. I don't think I need it today. My poor lashes have to have a breather, you know? I sip the liquor, but it's much too harsh. Chase me down, make it stop. I don't know why, but today I'm just emotional. I mean, just this morning I sat there and like almost started crying because of like some minor thing that my dad said. It wasn't mean, it was just like a video thing or something. I don't even remember. It was just a dumb thing why I started like almost crying. Then I sat on the couch almost crying, just thinking about like some situations in the past. Oh my god, I need to fix this. Can we just ignore this for a second? And now I'm just emotional again. I'm just emotional today. It's just like, can you stop being emotional, please? This is just so annoying.
Warum denn? Nee, also du siehst halt echt schön aus mit deinem Mandele.
Ich sehe bescheuert aus mit meinen Haaren. Ich brauche einen Friseur.
Ich sehe halt auch dumm aus.
Komm, wir suchen einen Friseur.
Oh mein Gott, mein Pimpel. Nee, wenn, dann gehe ich in Nürnberg. Ich will nicht mit Mundschutz.
Das sehen würde ich auch gerne gehen.
Kannst du? Ja, dann komm, noch mit Ende Mai gehen wir eine Woche nach Nürnberg.
Nee, eine Woche nicht.
4 Tage.
Nee, 4 Tage schlafe ich auf der Couch.
Du kannst schon im Bett schlafen.
Nee, dich auch nicht. Das auch nicht.
Das auch nicht. Oder du schneidest einfach meine Haare.
Oh. Ich habe einmal aufgehört zu
probieren. Ich hab ein Video gesehen, da hat der Mann das geschnitten und da sah es richtig, richtig gut aus.
Ja, gut. Ich bin aber kein Mann.
Das heißt ja, du kannst es noch sogar noch besser. Cherry cola, she gon' keep me sober. Let me keep you closer, bubbly like a soda. My phone's probably gonna die on me any second, but I'm just making like my third coffee for today because I need coffee. I don't know why, but I'm just so ugh today. And not the time, but only pulled the guys and maybe on the eyes, but not a golden price. Song stuck in my head from YouTube, no, from TikTok. Like the, I'm not necessarily ugly, but I'm not a model either. Let me tell you about it. Not the type to pull the guy. No. Don't make anybody go, wow, not a blah, 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 but not exactly a cow. I'm just the average person from the middle, plain and simple. I could be a right or a left swipe. I don't know. Snickers bar. Like this big. Because when I have a sweet craving, it's not like, okay, you could eat something sweet now. You could eat something sweet now. It's like, I need something sweet. Oh, it's so hard. I hate caramel from the fridge because it's too hard. I swear nothing good came from that chocolate bar right now. First of all, calories. Second of all, sugar. And third of all, I bit. The side of my tongue, I don't know if you can see, but it hurts.
and it didn't really taste very good. I think I'm just gonna finish up some schoolwork, which I've been doing on and off all day. And then I'm gonna have a workout. What the fuck's wrong with me today? Do a workout. I can't speak English and I can't speak German. Can't speak any. I can't speak any language today. It's just like, what even am I, right? I just tried filming a TikTok. It did not go well. I can't do TikTok dances anymore. I don't even know why, but I can't do them anymore. Just, I think I can't bother, if I'm honest. So, I got some packages. And I'm gonna unbox them now because I thought that may be interesting. I don't know. I don't order too often, so I'm very excited when I get some packages. And I have to be quick because a guy is coming for my toilet. That's why I can't go to bed yet. It's already like, I think 10 or something, or 9:30. And I can't go to bed because someone's coming for my toilet to fix it because it's broken. So yeah, let's have a look. I mean, I know what it is, but let's have a look at it. I'm not necessarily up, you're not another. Let me tell you about it. Not the type to always pull the guys. I mean, the on eyes are not a golden prize. I don't make anybody go wow. Not really a blah 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 stallion. I'm not really a cow. I'm just an average human being. Not better than or really worse than. Put somewhere in the middle, plain and simple. Them. Not a yes or no, just maybe. I'm just trying to be honest. Not trying to sound humble. I could be a right or a left swipe on Bumble. This is my yoga mat. It's huge. Why is it huge? I thought the other one was gonna be too small, so I ordered a bigger one, and now it's huge. It's like literally huge. Oopsie. I could have gotten a less expensive one than that, and the one that's, oof, this is soft, and the one that's like. I've had this problem today. I was trying to say Breite, the word, German word Breite, like 10 times. But in English, but I don't know it right now. Or the rest of the day. What is it? Length? That's not. Length is Länge. Height is Höhe. Width. Width. Oh my god. I'm so dumb. But yeah. This is my first purchase because I just wanted a black one because it's cuter with my owl. My workout outfit, and I wanted to work out on the balcony. And then my second package, which I'm actually more excited for. So, the Native deodorants are completely, I think, cruelty free and like silicone free, and they're just basically natural deodorants, and they're supposed to be really good for you. And I don't know, I just, oh, it smells good. I just really wanted to try it. And I have like these three set thingies. And I think I showed in the vlog or said that I did it or something like that. And I was talking about these that I ordered them. And on that vlog, I have a code from, oh my god, he's here. From one of the influencers. Where I had it from. But yeah, just look it up. Either look up the vlog again if you really want to order these two, or just look up like code or something in Google, because a lot of people advertise these. Okay, so I got the scents coconut and vanilla. It says paraben free and aluminium. Aluminium free. I got coconut, vanilla, cotton, and cedarwood. I'm not sure. And jasmine and cherry blossom. Let's smell them though. Okay, coconut and vanilla. I'm most excited for this because I love vanilla, but I'm scared. Ooh. It actually smells so good. But it doesn't smell like a deodorant. Oh, cotton literally smells like freshly washed linen. You go. And that's jasmine and cherry blossom. Ooh. Mama?
Do you want to smell
my deodorant? Ich rieche
nicht. You will smell, okay? Wegen meiner Nase,
ne? Okay, first one is coconut and vanilla.
Ja, das riecht man. Das ist aber ein bisschen stark.
You don't like it?
Ein bisschen. Bisschen zu extrem.
First
oder?
One, I like it. Then cotton.
Das finde ich besser. Das mag ich gerne cotton.
Ich auch. Geil, gell? And the last one, jasmine and cherry blossom.
Das ist aber ganz fancy. Das riecht auch gut.
Gell?
Aber das erste finde ich zu extrem.
Oh, ich hab's ja gerade auf meine Hand geschmiert, wie du riechst, bitte. Ich finde irgendwie
so wie nach Duschgel.
Ja, irgendwas erinnert mich, dass ich schon mal von Geruch hatte.
Ja, so Duschgel war
das. Irgendwie war es sowas. Ja, ich find's ganz cool eigentlich, muss ich sagen. Gefällt mir, ich hab's zwar noch nicht probiert. Haven't tried them yet and I don't know how they feel. But I'll give you an update tomorrow. One of these, and I'm gonna do a workout tomorrow, so it will put them to the test. So das kam in so einer süßen Box. Das kam in so einer süßen Box. Ich habe jetzt aber auch richtig viel Verpackung. Also vielleicht war ich da auch naiv, aber. Ich habe auch nur so 5 oder 6 Euro und dann dachte ich halt so, ja, und wenn es dann aber noch für eine gute Kurve ist. Deodorant and this workout mat down below. And this mat, actually, like, I tried it, like, and see how it is, and it's like super soft, and you like your knees and your arms don't hurt when you like do a plank or anything or some exercises on your knees. It was great up until now. I'll work out on it tomorrow. I can test my workout mat and my deodorant, so that's great. So yeah.
Thought you I was drowning, went deep in this fountain. Pull me to the surface, the way I deserve this. We like that sugarcane, I'm so glad that you came. No clouds in my sky.
Der Tisch ist wunderschön, die Holzfaserung ist klasse.
Auf Englisch.
Er hat alles, was man braucht.
Der spricht mir Englisch an meinen Vlogs. Okay, so, because it's quite late, I wanted to end the vlog. So, I wish you a good night.
I wish you a good night.
And
see you soon.
Tomorrow. See you
tomorrow.